पानी पीने से बता दो
This is the parking area and those are two langurs and we'll get some refreshments here which is not a problem.
कर्नाटक आंध्र प्रदेश कर्नाटक
इधर ही
से गया अभी पीछे
कल के फोन कर रही थी फोन कर
This place is undoubtedly one of the architectural marvels in India, and again it's a proof that India is not only about Taj Mahal. Here you go. Wow, look at this, my goodness. Statue of Unity, Rani Ka Vav is the place where we are right now. Look at the kind of carvings. And it has all been destroyed. There is something called as a sandstone, you know. The stone is called as a sandstone, and that's what this whole thing is made of. And indeed it is beautiful. My attempt is to go all the way down with this fractured leg. Let's see what happens. Fantabulous is one word that I can think of right now to describe this. Wow. So that's you see those people standing there, from there all the way down. This is a well. Look at the crowd. Thank you.
पे आप लोग सब साथ में रहना
सर आप
भाई एक फोटो ले लो.
Oh, we are allowed only until here.
One second.
Okay, we are pretty much at the last stage until where we are allowed. We cannot go. Wow, this is what it is. Okay, now I'm going to try and make an attempt to go back on top and see how it's going to be. It's quite a climb from here. See where those people are standing. Yeah, that's where we just came all the way down. And look at the architecture. Look at all these carvings. Exceptional architecture. Okay, I have started my ascent, climbing up, trying to go back, and it's very, very steep climb. Take a look at this once again. So I've come further up from that stage until here, trying to catch my breath at the same time. Gather everybody, we need to take a photo. That's the call for sure for everybody here. One more glimpse. I'll keep showing this as and when I go on to climb the last few steps. Okay, let me see. I'll go there. देखने के लिए एक मिनट यहाँ से एक मिनट फोटो That was the security guard who was trying to desperately whistle at me. Okay, I am back to the place where I started. It was quite tiring, but it's okay. There is this beautiful landscape garden which has been made. It's been kept pretty clean and neat. It's just right outside the place where we get in to see the Ranika Wow. That's the place. And this is the park which is right around this place. It's a nice place. It's been kept pretty neat and clean, which is a good thing. We are now walking towards the rear side of the well, and let's take a look at what's in there. Oh, but this is the actual, what you get to see here is the actual well. All right, so that completes the video pretty much of the Ranika Wow. So this is another glimpse of the landscape around the world. A lot of places to sit and relax. Nice place. Okay, I see a good, nice bench. That gives me a good idea that I can relax here for a couple of minutes by the time the rest of the group catches up with me. So, okay. Thank you. It's time for me to relax, and this is the place. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that's pretty much towards the end of this video. Big beautiful neem trees all around this park. That is what makes it absolutely sensational. Nice place. Okay, take care. Bye. See you in the next video.